There, dare enter this thine forbidden wood, place of witches, zombies, and werewolves. Ah, thou wantst to hear the tale of the Sanderson sisters. It's a tale I can tell. I am singer. Check the cast credits.
I put a spell on you, and now you're mine.
It's me, Gerald. I'm in costume. Oh wait, you can't see it, so let's use a little bit of the witch's magic.
Itchitacopita malaga mystica.
There you go, now you can see me. My house, my wall, hey, and that's the Sanderson house with the water wheel near the pool. Ah, the magic never lasts.
So back to our tale. 300 years ago, the Sanderson sisters terrorized the town of Salem. Winifred.
Hello.
Mary and Sarah cast their spells and hexes, brewed potions. They sang. And stole the lives of children to stay young. They did just that to Emily Binks and turned her brother Thackeray into a cat.
Twist the bones and bend the back.
Here to decapitate the back, Mr.
They were caught by the Salem town folk and hanged. But before going, Winifred cast one final spell from her devil's book of magic.
Fools! All of you!
Light the black flame candle on All Hallows' Eve, a night like this, and bring the witches back to life.
We shall be back, and the lives of all the children shall be mine!
Okay, seriously? It's a story. Who lit the black flame candle? I'm out of here.
It's just a bunch of hocus pocus.
I put a spell on you.
And now you're mine. You can't stop the things I do. I ain't lying. Been 300 years, right down to the day. Now the witch is back, and there's hell to pay. I put a spell on you.
Thank you.
likes to say cheese and crust. The witches have gone amok.
Amok! Amok, 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 amok!
Adventure.